Hello, it's Tammy with Southern Angels Boutique. Please excuse the mess on my craft mat here. I've been painting. I have a few projects I wanted to share with you. One is this little canvas here. It's one of those little, what's it, about a 2x2 canvas. I think that's about the measurement it is. You get a pack of them. I've had this pack for quite a while. It's, these Artist Loft packs. And, they're 4-inch. Excuse me, not 2x2. 4-inch. I've been meaning to do something with them, but they were packed up for a while. And, so I finally pulled one out and, did a little painting on them. I painted some dragonflies on them, and it says fluttering by to say hi on it. So just wanted to share that with you. And then I had to make an ATC for someone, so I did that. That's my ATC. And then all my information, of course, is underneath here. So that's what that looks like. And I also made these last night. Just some cute little, hope you can see through the glare. Just some little flowers out of some different colored twine. So, I kind of thought they turned out cute. So, that's all the projects I've got to share with you for now. And, so I hope y'all have a blessed day. And I'll see you again later. Thanks for watching. And, if you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up. Oh, excuse my thumb. I hurt it, so, and it was bleeding. I had to put a band-aid on it. But please give this video a thumbs up, and please share. And if you're not a subscriber yet, please subscribe. And I'll see you again soon. Thanks for watching. Bye now.